play.
So, Aung Se-yeon getting this women's singles underway. The Olympic champion, but four times it has gone to three games, so she's getting close.
She's really close.
First women's singles, the match between these two players. Sport is so exciting. That's why we love it.
Wow.
Yeah, in the beginning of the year, it was Hubing Zhao, who was in the better shape of the Chinese players.
Missed it. Contest the women's singles final. So obviously, has a chance to become the first player from her country to win the women's singles title. Oh, that's down the line. That's terrific. Well judged. And on goes long. Now, if you weren't with us during the rally, so faster towards Aung Se-yeon's end of the court. And the sideways drift, Steve.
Yeah, I still haven't got a clear read on it. It was much less yesterday than it was previously in the week, which I find peculiar, but nonetheless, I think that was it. Again, not as significant as we've seen previously in this week and also last week. So that should have been taken a little bit by same position earlier in the game. Aung Se-yeon. Same pressure in the back court as Chen Yufei. Because then will go long. That's the first one she's played long.
Oh, that's delightful again.
Open. Talk to the mental players. I lift. It really stopped. So that high clear should stop.
Well.
Thank you.
finds the line.
It's opening game, but definitely also the second game.
Drifts long at the back line. Yeah. Well, it's got to be one of our longer rallies of the match so far.
Strongest attacker.
Oh my goodness, how did she play that? Well, it's interesting, Steve, because this is the first women's singles I've called all week.
Yeah.
So no, I didn't see that match yesterday.
No. I saw a lot of women's singles this week and also last week. Was yesterday. She's going to play with the so-called good side. It's Anzi Jung who's controlling the rallies.
Excellent.
Too late on it, Chinofei. Can control her shots to the backcourt.
Perfect length. My goodness.
And Seong is doing brilliantly when she's having the initiative and she's going for it. Excellent.
Fang.
Oh, well, three game matches. And Seong has won.
And it's wide. Well, there's a.
Clear on the tactics from the beginning of this second game, settling in on this side here, and that might very well win her the title.
Yeah. Oh! Well. Short lift. Well, there's a challenge here. For like that one.
That's fantastic. Yeah, that she wants to better her attack. It's positive things that we're seeing from her at the moment. She's outmaneuvering Chen Yufei.
Well, practically faultless back.
Not let Chen Yufei.
Well judged.
That's a difficult shot.
And this is supposedly from the more difficult end.
So it's all credit to An Zhiyong.
Threaded it down the line. Amazing performance today from An Zhiyong.